Hi everyone, this is Camille. Today, I'm gonna show you how to create a shake effect. You can add this cool effect to any of your videos. If you're into this topic, keep watching. Adding the shake effect to a video can create a sense of drunk or relaxed. It can also simulate a handheld camera shot for making the video feel more reality. And it's easy to do the shake effect as long as you're using a motion feature inside of VideoProc Vlogger. By adjusting the quantity and the density of the keyframes, we can control the amplitude and the frequency of the shakes. Now let's have a look at how to achieve that. We need to import the video that we want to add with the shake effect onto the video track. Click on here to enter the motion editor panel. Hit this to create a new keyframe. There, we need to scale down the selection box to avoid any mistakes shown on the edge when rotating. Then, we rotate the selection box a little bit. We can click on here to rotate directly, or we can go to the rotation option on the button and then enter the specific value to control the rotation angle. Don't go too far, 5 degrees will be okay. Then we add our second keyframe at this point. To make the footage restore to its initial state. For ease of editing, we can add a keyframe for every 2 seconds. Alright, now we can go on and adjust the rotation angle at the third keyframe. Let's restore the picture of the first keyframe for around -4 degrees. Roll back the rotation angle at the fourth keyframe to 0 and reposition the selection box. Then we come to the fifth keyframe, changing the rotation angle to 3 for making the footage feel stable. Now tweak the position of the selection box. As for the last keyframe, we set the rotation angle to 0. Now can bring the picture back to the original state. Now let's preview the video. We've already created a shaky effect, but the rotations feel a little bit abrupt and unnatural. Let's select the first keyframe, choose speed down as its speed mode. Select the second keyframe and choose speed up. Then choose speed down for the third keyframe. Keep the default speed mode for the 4th keyframe. Select speed down for the 5th one. And then we choose speed up for the last keyframe. Take a look at what we get. It looks much more smooth. You can add this cool camera shake effect to any videos you have. Try it yourself. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for getting the latest news and tutorials from VideoProc Vlogger. You can go to the homepage of our channel to find more awesome video editing tutorials. See you in our next video. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye!